The another most important set operation is finding the difference between two sets. Difference between two sets are nothing but removing the common elements from both the sets and obtaining the remaining elements from the caller set object. Let us consider the code for that. S1 is equal to 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. S2 is equal to 15, 25, 10, 20, 30, 45, 55. This is my given data. S3 is equal to S1 dot difference of S2. Now I am printing the remaining elements of S3. If I look at that S3, the common elements from both S1 and S2 will be removed. Common elements are what here? 20, 30 are the common elements in both the places. 10, 20, 30 are the common elements in both the places that are removed. And the remaining elements from S1, caller object means S1 removed. Remaining elements are what? 40, 50 will be printed. Let us run this code. Output of this code is 40, 50. This is S1 minus S2. In other way, S4 is equal to S2 dot difference of what S1 if I say, print that data. This time removing the remaining elements from both S1 and S2, remaining elements of S2 will be printed. That are called 15, 25, 45, 55 will be printed. Let us run this example. Let us see this example. This is called finding the difference of two sets. For more videos, subscribe Naresh IT channel. Thank you.